this video, we will connect our Herelink Blue controller to a Wi-Fi connection. To start, power up the controller by holding the power button for 5 seconds. We will need a connection to the internet primarily for downloading offline maps in queue ground control and for future updates to the apps and controller. The controller will now go through its boot up sequence. Once the main dashboard appears, tap on Settings indicated by the blue gear icon. If this icon is not on your home screen, you can find it under the All Apps page from the icon at the bottom right of the home screen. From here, we can see the Wi-Fi and that the controller is currently disconnected. Tap on Wi-Fi to open the next screen where a list of available networks will be displayed. Tap on the network you want to connect to and a pop-up window will appear to input the password. Once you enter the proper information, the controller is now connected to a Wi-Fi network. Check out our other video on how to download offline maps within queue ground control. Thanks for watching.